Straight cowboy. Oh, but who gave him that cowboy name?
A Vietnam vet.
Ah.